Alright guys, we're here at one of my local native streams. It's one of my secret honey holes. We got a lot of native browns in here. Upper end we got native brookies, but right now I'm going for the brown trout because I saw them jumping earlier. So I'm gonna stand back here and watch for about 5-10 minutes. I had one on, he snapped me off, so let's see if we can get him to bite again. Trying to match with a grasshopper or something right now that just came off. These guys, I mean, they go nuts. Let me see how they fly. Oh, I looked at it. I'm actually having to use 6X right now. Another big boogie fly and see if they hit. Putting on a size 14 Royal Coachman. Ooh, I just saw a big one over there flash for a nymph. Yeah. Hopefully now this little coachman will get some marks. Ooh, got him. Ooh, he's a good fighter too. Ooh, yeah. Oh, no. He's in the trees. Get out of the trees. Oh, yeah. There's a good brown trout. Nice 12-inch native brown. Yeah. Snap me off any way you can. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, no, no.
There he is.
Put him in the net.
Ooh, he's big.
He's in the net.
Get over here to you guys so I can show you him. He's ever been every bit of 12 inches. Look at this guy. Right there. Yeah. On an Adams. Get the hook out of him. Chill out, chill out.
Ooh, he destroyed that Adams too.
Look at him. Real pretty, good 11, 12 inch brown trout. Native too. They get big here. That's why it's my secret stream.
Let him go.
All right.